kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
I think they want your body, they want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40, and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back. There he is.
Didius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? Don't worry, not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. And that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
She did it.
She did it.
You fixed the bridge.
She fixed it.
You passed the trial. Get to the house.
You succeeded.
To me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
Where is he? Find him.
Come out if you are.
You have to find him.
Dillian! They're coming for me!
Trying to save
her.
There it is. It's close.
Run. What should I do?
You came through the wrong door.
Don't let it see
it.
Where.
Is. Go towards it.
Run.
Focus. Two more. Two more. Two more.
Where are they?
Where's Dillian?
Where are you?
Don't let it see. Don't get lost in it.
Let it see.
You'll start to burn.
Going.
You'll burn.
There it is. Move away.
The light!
Go towards it. Focus.
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 Look.
One more to find. One more.
One more.
Find
the symbol. You're lost.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where is he?
You've got them.
Find the gate.
Get out. Run.
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 Let me be here.
Don't let me see you. It's coming.
Move away.
You're lost again.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
With Grama reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillian was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
To pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior. In Dillian's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Don't you?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua. The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold your heavy strike. Unleash the sword.
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
She needs to focus and back.
For me, focus is coming back.
Over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. Look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on the father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Attack!
Galena!
Mother! Where are you?
Do you hear, Senua? Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Mother! I need you! Help me!
Powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Thank you.
Why should you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer when the dread remains rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead?
Just look around you.
What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he will thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
She gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there. Listen to us.
Sit.
Shall we tell her where to go? Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl. Oh, isn't she? Look up. So clever. Did you miss us?
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rein. But Rein does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rein's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rein's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature.
What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the
don't,
door.
Don't go in. Don't
turn
go
back.
In.
Turn back. It's too dangerous. What's it?
Get back! A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. Shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a flat.
I just want to help them.
Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to
see them?
Them?
Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senor! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Save him.
going. She has to. The torch will go out.
Don't let the torch go out.
She can do it. She can't do it.
The
light's gone out. Run! Get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here.
Rayan the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Where is it? What is it waiting for?
On what?
Hidden in plain sight. She has it. You have it.
Keep going. Do you want to fight? Do you want to fight? Why are we doing this?
These pointless rules.
Time.
They're meaningless.
Your mother's here.
What if you collect them and there's nothing behind the door?
Delirious.
This is just another trial.
It's just another trick.
Just to distract her from her real mission.
No, but I don't.
Your mother is...
I don't know anything, is she?
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all around it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark coming through the
walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Can I help her?
She's lighting the fire. I need you safe.
The darkness.
Do you think
fight?
Pretend.
Shoot your sword.
Searching for weakness. It found your mother and used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid little thing.
Run away from the beast. Let you come for nothing.
She'll never escape.
Zinbel will be pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Mother, why did you leave me? This darkness. Spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here.
Going to find Dewey.
Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen.
She never chose.
And now everybody is dead.
Because of her.
It's all her fault.
All her fault. She's weak. She should have known. She should have.
Why doesn't she learn?
She learns. She doesn't understand.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby. Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest, to ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking?
Is she going to get there?
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did. And wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
I hear you.
Come back to us.
I'm coming for you.
Follow my voice.
I'm coming.
Come back.
Dillian, I see
run,
you.
Run, run.
The beast has Dillian.
No!
It's time.
You're not taking him from me.
I warned you, Senua.
Think.
I can smell you.
No!
You betrayed your god.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillion will rot in hell. Come into my shadow.
Remember your training.
Thank you.
people think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I feel like there is slack. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
But take me to the mountain.
To trust him.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she